Are you aware? What is stock split? When a company announces a stock split or stock divide, the number of shares will increase. So the market price will decrease, but total market capitalization remains the same. Consider, the price of one watermelon is rupees 50. If we divide it into 5 slices, the price will decrease. The price of one slice will be rupees 10. So here, the number of slices increased to 5 numbers, but value remains the same. If you want videos like this, stay connected with us.